DY Media. I'll take
DY on the cover once again.
DY on the cover.
Yo, DY Media, big up DY on the camera, big up everyone here, everyone down, PR2 Music. Yo. I wish that I could tell it like coke and say I got peas. I can't cause I'm broke, so I write lyrics and smoke weed since 03, thinking that this game is just so me. The road it is just slowly decomposing. I don't know, I'm fly, but no pretty boy, no pictures, no posing. A rich of me's a bitch for you, I'm so cold and frozen. I rise above the bullshit and the lies that are spoken. Forwards the motive, I got the keys to fill the holes and stay afloat like baby Moses. Getting cozy cause I'm chosen, but I still get funny looks everywhere I'm rowing. Snapbacks on my head, but my bottom half's not closing. What the fuck you staring at? You want a picture or an autograph? Sarcasm, nah, you won't get more than that. I never thought that I was bad, just wanted things that I never had. Like when he needed another woman, not mommy, single parent, no. When I was young and hungry, yeah, I needed my dad. You can like or dislike, we settle fights with mics, not knives. I get on that top dog hype, I'ma run, duck and dive all the way through fucking life. I'm trying to walk a safe path, but mixed emotions collide. You get the wrong impression, I just rap about my life. I'd never diss anybody to get recognized. Still I got my eye on the prize, the other shot I'm too high. I just tilt my head back and get lost in the blue sky. I had a few clashes in the past and grind, but now I'm rapping. I get strapping the gap, but my pad is packing like an automatic. Syllables back at you, haters backstabbing. You can rap on the track, but it's a fact you ain't trapping. Somebody slap him cause he's chatting like he claps. I'm as you can keep clicking and clacking whilst I write the bangers. I'm fully focused on my music, I can do this. So I'ma stick to this to keep clear on the slammers. But I'm, look, my life has seen me fucked. I tried to keep my thumbs up, but numb schools want me stuck in a pit that's fit for me. So deep I'd have to grow wings if I wanna see the people listening that I've touched. Sickening material, the people asking too much. This is a material world of which I have none. I don't have a lot, I don't take my shit for granted. I've worked for what I've got, don't think these luxuries were handed to me. I'm stranded, a castaway, the past it takes its toll on what the future holds. I've asked the Lord to take this pain, but he refrains. The mental image burn a hole on my brain. If I had the chance to start again, it wouldn't be the same. Another day, another dollar, a soul they say. I work my ass off every week, my cheeks are nailed to the seat. But for a week is what these shotters will make in a day. And that's probably profit offering the road to riches. Or maybe even a cage, and I don't mean MMA. Listening to Tupac has got me hoping for better days. He made me look different towards Snoop and Dre. I will never be the same, where is he and where are they? But that's the next topic, I'll box it, just keep on bopping. Society's corrupt much more than petty thieves robbing. You wouldn't believe the roots, but to man like us it's so true. People sworn to protect, erected a plan to rob you. If the public only knew what they don't, they got their eyes wide shut and see what we do is just joke. You think I smoke weed to socialise? No I don't, I do it to get my mind right, I'm free from the clones. And I speak of what most of us want. I float, but I float, don't sink, you need another boat. Or maybe a life jacket road, I travel is too narrow. Jack Sparrow, curse of the black pearl is all she wrote. Bright city lights lighting up a really shitty night. I'm sitting by, getting high, with a couple of my guys. Sitting reminiscing that we have been fed a pack of lies. I'd rather roll over and die before the government take my life. That's how the youth's inspired. And I'm getting quite tired of seeing corrupted minds. Mine's fine, but whatever happened to fist fights? Nowadays you scrap and win, they come back with a knife. I mean, doing the highest, ticking the banks, money is fine. But when it's mindless violence over eye contact and silence, you start to see what the government infected minds with. Let's reject the recession, depression ain't a way you're living. It's a way to numb the feelings, it's a way to get them killing. It's a way to get them thinking they're winning, really we're losing. It's useless trying to split it, so I just spit it how it is. And you can tell them critics they can all suck my dick. Done.